Everybody's giving you rave reviews.
He may look like the real Elvis Presley, but he's just an actor, and Governor Beebe is one of his biggest fans.
Cody Slaughter, who's from Harrison, Arkansas, and is the closest thing I've seen to the real Elvis Presley. I mean, anywhere, he looks like him, he sounds like him. His voice is the same voice.
He has been doing Elvis tribute work since he was 13 years old, winning all kinds of awards, and he just joined the cast for this touring show, I think, just a few months ago. So this is his theatrical debut, so it's very exciting to have an Arkansas native doing that role.
Million Dollar Quartet is the story of Elvis, Johnny Cash, Jerry Lee Lewis, Carl Perkins, and friends, and one unforgettable night.
There was a recording of them all being in the studio that night, and it was later dubbed that if this group ever performed together, they would be worth $1 million. So it was therefore became the Million Dollar Quartet.
I've not seen the show. I've seen reviews of the show, and I've seen Cody and been with him in several live performances. And he is worth the trip, but I heard a clip of Johnny Cash, and he's worth the trip too, from what I heard.
Workers at the Walton Arts Center allowed us backstage for a meet and greet with the governor and the stars of the show.
Hi.
How are you?
Mike Beebe.
Hi, nice to meet you, Kelly Lamont.
Nice to meet you.
It's very special for us to have the governor here, and it's a real honor for us to have him here.
He
obviously, his time is really tight, and so when we get a chance to have him come here and meet the cast and be part of everything that goes on here at Walton Arts Center, it's really great.
And this is a first-class operation, a first-class facility run by first-class people with first-class programs. And if you're going to keep it, you're going to have to support it. And so the community does a great job of supporting it, but more people can always come.
Good to see you. You take care.
Million Dollar Quartet runs through Sunday of this weekend, so you only have a few chances to see it. To find out how you can get tickets, go to our website, 4029.com/TV.com. I can't wait to see it. Craig and Angela, back to you.
All right, James, great having the governor here. What did you think? I know you didn't actually get to see it, but what did you think of Cody as Elvis? Pretty believable?
I'm a big Elvis fan, as most of you guys know, and he is extremely believable. Governor Beebe nailed it on the head. He looks like him. He sounds like him, even in his regular voice. So to hear him sing, if he can actually sing like Elvis, I can only imagine it's quite a show. And that's why everybody needs to come see it.
Absolutely. All right. Jay Plyburn, live tonight in Fayetteville. Thank you.